Jerome Magilla finds Robin Regeer. He hits Shane O'Brien with it.